Hey there, I'm Alexander Matthews, Technical Sales Solution Specialist for Toon Boom Animation. And in this video, I'm going to show you some improvements that we made to your drawing workflow in Storyboard Pro 22. So we have our scene here, and I'm going to create a new layer to show off our advancements with the pencil tool. Now, in previous versions, when you're using texture on your pencil, the texture would be applied after you have finished drawing your line. But with Storyboard 22, I can quickly draw my line and have a live preview of my line as I draw it. This really helps you to get a good feel of what the texture is that you're using and how it looks on your line while you're drawing it. So another feature that we've added to Storyboard Pro 22 is the mirror view. By clicking on this button here, it will actually flip the view that you're seeing. This will give you a good option of stepping back from your composition to get a better angle or view of what you've been doing. Sometimes when you're drawing, you lose focus on the bigger picture, and this way you'll be able to step away from it and get a better idea of what you're trying to create. It's important to know that you can pan in this view. You can go ahead and make any adjustments to your drawing while in this view. And it's basically just a reference tool for you to use. It doesn't actually apply anything to the render of your storyboard. So those are two of the new features that we have added to Storyboard Pro 22 to help you with your drawing workflow. If you have any further questions, please feel free to visit www.toonboom.com. Thanks for watching.